Hey guys and gals, this is George, the Shade Tree Fix-It Man here, bringing you another video presentation. This time, I'm taking you along with me when I went to visit a local model railroading club located in Grand Meadow, Minnesota. I went along with a couple of newly made friends here from my hometown, and we spent about 3 hours at this place, and these are just some short clips that I took while I was there. Met some great guys, saw some fascinating layout and excellent scenery work, and I think even if you're not a model railroading buff, I think you'll appreciate the level of expertise and realism in this layout. I've included video clips of the trains running, as well as some still clips of some of the scenes that you can see around the layout. I hope you'll enjoy it. It is a little longer than normal, but I think you'll find it worthwhile. Thanks for watching.
Hey Dan, my controller is out there. I'm going out with it.
Okay.
It'll probably be a week before I get it edited and put together.
Yeah, but send it over.
This is your train here?
Thank you.
gonna do something about the board.
Oh, okay, the Stewart, Great Northern FP is doing two flavors. One for the number board and one for the outboard. And that's,
I derailed it up here.
What's that smell that I smell every time these engines go
by? Lacquer thinner in that track cleaner car.
Oh, that's what it is. Okay.
Brass car is
yep. You got these monsters walking around in the background anyway. Giant.
Yeah, you chose it quite with a nice scenic background there.
Yeah, well, that's what I like here, but I've been trying to get them in other places where I can get most of the background.
That engine didn't happen to have a headlight, or maybe he doesn't have it on.
I wish we could get that one running that has the sound.
I know. That's where the layouts are too, right? That's not the sale. That's the display.
What a wave to the people in the car there.
There you go, yeah.
Yeah, this is Brakehart Pass here. That's the highest point on the system.
Brakehart Pass.